Hello students, good morning you all. I hope you all fit as a fiddle. This class is the continuation of the previous class, Learning the Game, written by Sachin Tendulkar. It is an autobiography. It is an extract from Playing It My Way, right? From that, a small portion is given for us. Okay, let's quickly recall the important points. Here, who are the Sachin's favorite players? Sunil Gavaskar and Viv Richards, right? Then what's the name of his brother? Brother name is Ajit. Then what about the coach? The coach was working in which school? Sardashram. Sarada plus Ashram. That is Sardashram. Okay, Vidyamandir school. There this Ramakant Agrikar was a coach, cricket coach. Okay, then this coach started his practice at the age of 11. Similarly, Sachin also come for here, okay, for the practice, joined practice, okay, at the age of 11 only. Clear? This much important points are here. I hope you read this two paragraphs. Then let's move to next paragraph. Okay. I had never batted in the nets before and felt somewhat overawed with so many people around. See here, when this coach, you know, asked to bat, they just examine his ability. At that time, this Sachin felt very shy. Overawed meaning shy. Why? Because coach is there, then so many students, so many people gathered around. That is why. When I was asked to, I here refers to Sachin, okay, asked to bat, I wasn't not comfortable, right? He wasn't comfortable at all. He felt very shy. With sir watching me so closely, I failed to make an impact. See, impact, impression, okay, he couldn't give good impression because he, out of his shyness, he couldn't do it well. Sir called Ajit aside and informed him that I was perhaps too young to make the camp and suggested that he should bring me back when I was a little older. So now he, what is this coach said, now Sachin is too young. Okay, so this is not the time. You just bring him a bit older. Okay, when he grow a bit older, then you bring. Like that, who suggested this? Coach suggested to this, his brother, Ajit. Okay, my induction, his passion, okay, was joining in this team into the Mumbai cricket circuit could have ended in failure, but for Ajit's insistence. See, actually, this is what his passion, joining in this organization. It would have ended if Ajit is not there, okay. Having seen me play in the colony, Ajit knew I was capable of performing far better than I had done in front of Agrikesar. Yes, of course, this brother, you know, he knows well about this Sachin, okay, brother. Because he has seen his playing style, everything in the colony. So, this Ajit explained to this coach that I was nervous and asked sir to give me one more opportunity, one more chance. Okay. However, he suggested that while doing so, sir should pretend to go away and then watch from a distance. Yes, this Ajit, you know, he suggested you just pretend. Pretend meaning acting, like moving away from the net. And you just watch him a bit distance. Like that, who suggested? Ajit suggested to this coach. So he also agreed immediately. Before long, I was asked to bat again. So after that, you know, this Sachin asked to bat. So now, you know, without sir's trained eye scrutinizing me. Scrutinizing, looking very, examining very carefully. Okay. Or so I thought, I felt more at ease and soon started to hit the ball well. Now he felt somewhat comfortable because no one is watching. Okay. So like that he felt and started to hit the ball. Okay. This time sir agreed to let me join the camp. Now, you know, by seeing his performance, coach Agrikar immediately accepted, okay, agreed to join in the camp. I was delighted, and I must say it was an opportunity that transformed my life. So that is what, that moment he felt very happy. Okay, then from that his life changed, transformed, changed his life. Clear? This is what this paragraph. Please read after me. I read again this paragraph. I had never batted in the nets before and felt somewhat overwrought with so many people around. When I was asked to bat, I was not at all comfortable. With sir watching me so closely, I failed to make an impact impression. Okay. Sir called Ajit aside and informed him that I was perhaps too young to make the camp and suggested that he should bring me back. Me refers to the Sachin. Okay. When I was a little older, my induction into the Mumbai cricket circuit could have ended in failure, but for Ajit's insistence. Having seen me play in the colony, Ajit knew I was capable of performing far better than I had done in front of aggregator. See, out of shy, he couldn't do it well at first, right? He explained that I was nervous and asked sir to give me one more opportunity. However, he suggested that while doing so, sir should pretend to go away and then watch from a distance. Pretend acting. Sir agreed. Before long, I was asked to bat again, and without sir's trained eyes, keen observation, right, examining, scrutinizing me, or so I thought, I felt more at ease, more comfortable, and soon started to hit the ball well. This time, sir agreed to let me join the camp. I was delighted, very happy. And I must say it was an opportunity that transformed my life. Clear? Then, next paragraph. The camp involved a session every morning and evening at Shivaji Park. There was a park named Shivaji. Okay. There, what about the time? Morning and evening. Session is morning session and evening session. Two sessions he had. I would practice between 7:30 a.m. and 10:30 a.m. in the morning. Yes, morning 7:30 to 10:30. Then I would come back in the afternoon and practice till late evening. He practice. Clear? Then the schedule was rigorous. Rigorous meaning very strict, very tight. Okay. And I would be exhausted by the end of the day. See, usually we people watching television, playing, we get tired. But he wasn't like that. That is why he achieved it, right? So he become exhausted. Exhausted meaning very tired. Okay. By the end of the day. Traveling to Shivaji Park took 40 minutes from my house in Bandra. His house situated in Bandra. From there, it takes 40 minutes to reach where this Shivaji Park. And I had to catch an early morning bus to make it on time. You see, if he want to be on time, should have wake up early, right? And then should start early. Then only he can be here on time. For the first few days, Ajit accompanied me. His brother, he accompanied him to get familiar this place and all. Okay, bus, all the details. Okay, to get me used to the routine. During the bus journeys, he would talk to me about the nuances of batting. See, nuances of batting meaning in their journey, in their travel, they had a good chat. That time always this Ajit talk about the tricks and of this cricket, playing cricket, okay, how to bat, then their attitude, all these things he talks a lot. And I always enjoyed this conversation a lot. Sachin also enjoyed those conversation. Okay. In fact, the one thing that I have kept with me all my career is a note that Ajit gave me containing some thoughts about batting. Yes, he also gave a note filled with new answers, okay, tricks and how to play, all those good points, many good points he jotted. So those things what has helped him a lot, okay, it served as a very personal coaching manual. That become his personal coaching manual. Personal coaching manual? Sachin. Okay, so Ajit helped a lot, okay. He always discuss the tricks and all. Okay, clear this paragraph? Then next, here two question answers are there. What was the opportunity that transformed the life of Sachin? What was the opportunity? He got a chance, right, to play where? Agricurs, that a cricket team. There only his life transformed, right? The next, what is the question? You need to learn this question answers. What sort of conversation did Ajit and Sachin have while traveling? What was their conversation? All about cricket only. How to play, the style, knack, tricks, all those things he shared. Clear? Shall we move on next? As a child, I had only one set of cricket clothes and the routine was to wash them as soon as I would return from the morning session. See, he had two sessions, right? Morning and evening sessions. So when he complete morning session, get back to home, immediately he washes his clothes because he had only one set. That's why. While I had my lunch, the clothes would dry out in the sun. Dry out. See, before lunch and all, his clothes should get dry. Okay, then only he can wear the same dress for the evening session. That is why. Okay. The pattern was repeated in the evening so that I could use the same set of clothes the following morning. So then when he go for evening session, after completing that, immediately he washes, then only he can take use that the next morning. So this routine followed. Okay, the system worked well apart from my pockets. Yes, everything was quite okay except pocket, his clothes pocket, you know, the cloth that wouldn't dry with soon. Okay, there was never quite enough time for the pockets to dry up completely because he had no time, morning and evening, in between very short time. In the meantime, he washes his clothes and make it dry is very difficult. Okay, still that pocket, you know, that place didn't, so that wet cloth only he go for practice. And for the entire duration of the camp, I played with wet pockets. By the middle of the summer camp, Sir had started taking an active interest in my batting, and at the end of the 2 months, see his, that 2 months, you know, summer coaching class, that slowly got over, okay, at the end of the month, informed the Ajit that I had the potential to be a good cricketer. Finally, this coach identified his ability. So if I practiced all year round, so he suggested, okay, if he practice all year, definitely he can achieve, right? However, my school, the new school in Bandra, did not have cricket facilities, and Sir was keen for me to change schools if I wanted to pursue cricket seriously, pursue, follow. See here, you know, actually Sachin's passion is what is pursuing his cricket, right? So if he want to follow, definitely he should have changed his school because in his school no facility, okay, this cricket coaching facility wasn't there. So this coach, you know, Agricar, he was adamant in changing his school. Do you understand? That is what says in this paragraph. Please read that. Then, one evening, here also two questions. What routine did Sachin follow in the washing his clothes? What are the routine? Morning and evening, right? He was going for session, and when he get back, immediately he washes his clothes, right? That is one. Then, what did Agricar inform Ajit? he must change his school or else he cannot pursue his cricket, right? Then one evening sir called my father and put forward his suggestion. Yes, one evening, you know, nearly this end of the camp, this coach Agrikar called Sachin's parents, okay, father and his brother called and suggested. Ajit was in room with my father at the time and they both accepted that it was necessary if cricket was to be my priority. So after this coach suggestion, they also, his father also, Ajit, Sachin's father also agreed. Okay, so they felt, yes, this cricket should become his priority, okay, major part of his life. For that, definitely he has to, what is, change the school, right? My father sat me down and explained that while he did not have any objection to my changing schools, I should do so only if I was really serious about playing cricket. Yes, this father, you know, he said, yes, I have to change your school or else you cannot pursue your, what is, passion, your cricket. That is why I do it. Like that he said. Who said? His father. My father sat me down and explained that while he did not have any objection, he had no objection of changing school. To my changing school, I should do so. Yes, he said, must change his school only if I was really serious about playing. Then only he take, what is, a bit responsible. Like that he felt. I assured him I was. Sachin also assured, promised, what is, he definitely follow, he will be responsible. Move to Shardashram Vidya Mandir. So he shifted this school. Then where Agrikar sir was the cricket coach. There is, who was the coach there? This Agrikar. All my excess energies were getting channeled into cricket. See here, his entirely he become addicted in practicing cricket. Okay, whenever he gets time, immediately he go for practice, which acted as a kind of safety valve. There also he felt very safe and secure. My father always said that all he wanted me to do was give it my best effort without worrying about the result. Yes, great father. He is used to say, what is, you do your best, don't expect the result. Okay, that is what his suggestion. You just do your best, don't expect anything. Like that, I mean, result. We usually expect a result before doing anything, before start anything, right? But here his father wasn't like that, right? So that is what in this paragraph talks about. Two more questions are given. What was the suggestion given by Agrikar to Sachin's father? What was the suggestion? Definitely he has that. Sachin has the ability to achieve, right? Do better in cricket. For that, must change his school, right? What acted as a safety valve? Right, there Sachin channeled, right, all the excess energy into cricket. So all time he practiced there, right? This acted as a safety wall. He felt more comfortable there. Clear? So I stop here. You need to learn all these questions. Nearly 4-6 question answers are here. Please learn it. Then read the page 2-3 times. That is very, very important. You should have the build up, the what is, habit of reading the textbook. That is important. So read this at least two times. You read this and learn the spelling, name of the spelling, and I should not commit a mistake in this area. And read it twice, learn the question answers. Okay, clear? Thank you. Meet you in the next class.